Was good. Lou here, and welcome back to the forest. So in today's episode, we're gonna be trying to beef up our defense here. Just because a few episodes ago when we got attacked, they pretty much just went like pretty much through this. Even though it flings open and it acts like a wall, there's still like the corner over there where they could come in and then just go on this side, and they can't get hit by the trap if they run out because the trap will just fling behind them and they could just be hitting this wall, and that's what they were doing. And it's kind of hard to get tree sap, at least right now, because I'm not like cutting trees. I do have a tree sap collector though, so that's been helping a good bit. Only get three right now just because I think I collected it a while back. I think yesterday. Yeah, I collected it yesterday. And what's it called? So that doesn't have a lot, but we're gonna be, I guess what we could do is build like these little spike things, but I think those are made out of bones, so we're gonna need to kill a lot of cannibals. I just don't know. What is that? Oh, this is like the, what's, these are called armsy. These are called gaggy. Kind of like, or baby. Oh, looks like a G. Number three, they're called Blue Virginia. Blue. It's kind of weird. And then, I don't have anything on page four. Ooh. Oh, the sinkhole. Well, this is some creepy stuff. The yacht. Nature guide? What? When did they add all this stuff? Settings? Water skin, make a water skin by combining two deer skin and with rope. Oh, here it is. It's called defensive wall reinforcement. I don't think it's actually bones. I think it's just sticks. But then there's also the defensive spikes. But that costs a lot of this, and I'm just gonna do these. It does cost rock and I think some sticks. So hopefully, oh yes, I can. Oh no, I can't on this side. Oh dang, that kind of scared me. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we're gonna have to cover all around this with this stuff. Just so that we don't get. Oh, this is gonna be kind of complicated. Because I can't place it on some. Is it because it's broken? Oh no, I placed it down there. Whoops. Oh no, I can't break that. Well, I'll just keep doing this. It's gonna be hard though, because I can't put it in that one spot right there. So no cannibals come up behind me. Okay, so I'll just put all this stuff and then we'll start collecting the resources. Oh, we got some cannibals. We got some cannibals. I was trying to place this thing here. Well, perfectly. It went there. Oh, dang. Did he die? Oh, he did die. Sucker. Oh, God. I didn't see her. Okay, I'm gonna burn these up so I can make some bone armor too. Once I'm done with all this stuff. But she's right there, though. Oh my god, that person scared me. I think they're fighting with each other. Alright, well, I'll kill these guys real quick and then we'll get started back on building this stuff. Okay, so I think I killed them all. I think one ran off though, but that's fine. And I really do need to cut these trees down, especially this one, because that dude just jumped at me from up there. Where's that? Oh, she's right here. Come on, honey. I gotta go. You're too hot. Whoa. Get off of there. Wait, was that another one on the floor? No, we're good. Okay, let me place this right here real quick so it doesn't rot in my inventory. Oh, I still have fish. So I'll just put it in here too. Dang, all my food in here is like all nasty, rotten. I don't think it like falls off. I would have to like eat it. But it's because that's because I've been in the caves all this time that the food up here has like rotten. So, I put a little bit of food in there. Now back to Oh. Now back to making this stuff because those guys distracted us. Okay, so we finished with putting the spikes on the wall. Now we just need to start the building process. Start building all this. So it's I guess it kind of is a lot. What the heck? What happened to the rock that was right here? But it'll be worth it, I guess. I hope so. I mean, I don't know if it's that good. Oh God, I hear cannibals. But that's the only problem is the cannibals are gonna be like, they're gonna be on me 24/7. So like, that's the only thing I gotta worry about. And then actually, I gotta place one right here. This should be good. Can't really see it, but yeah, that should be fine. Oh my God. It's a lizard, but I can't get him. Oh, come on, man. Oh, why did he not die? Oh my God, run, dude. Go, go, go. I'm also gonna have to put something in the front because that path is like straight into my door. And if I'm trying to go inside, they'll probably go through that way. So, yeah. I'm just gonna kill this cannibal real quick and then I'll start collecting some resources. And then hopefully, oh dang, hopefully it's pretty quick. Hold up, where'd this guy go? I need to put something right here in this little doorway too. Oh my God, I hear baby. No, there's that creep, there's that thing here. No way. Oh my God. Yo, I'm leading this thing away. There's no way I'm gonna let him destroy my stuff. There is no way. Okay, so we're gonna need, oh my gosh, 432 rocks, 351 sticks. Oh, dang. And it's getting nighttime. Oh, no. But what I could do is I could get a sled and put like a whole bunch of rocks on it. So that shouldn't be a problem. And then the sticks, well, I could get a good amount of sticks and carry them, so that shouldn't be a problem either. I'll just go get this. Oh, the sled has logs though. Oh, actually, I'll put them on this thing right here. Which is, I probably should build first.
Here.
Oh no, what are you. I'm gonna have to be killing them. But it's gonna be hard because it's getting nighttime and I don't got no fire to kill him with. So I'm gonna try to get rid of him real quick and then we'll start collecting stuff without having to be like worried about that thing. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Okay, so it's daytime and a whole bunch of cannibals just freaking came. Oh my God. I accidentally pressed this to sleep. Instead of like saving, but which was a good thing because what's it called? They disappeared. I guess whenever you sleep, it's like it runs the whole night. Oh God. Oh, I thought the tree was falling or something. Oh dang, I got scared for a second. Okay. But yeah, everything. Oh, this door got hit. Oh, but I did build the spikes right here on the side of the door because this is the weak area right here. I don't know what I'm gonna build though to block it from that kind of stuff. There's a lot of rocks. I'm just gonna be placing the rocks kind of randomly. I'm just gonna put a whole bunch of rocks in here. Start collecting. Even though the sticks is probably what I should get first, but I'll just do it at the same time, I guess. Okay, so I finally finished. Oh no, there's one of those things over there. I finally finished this side of the wall. And I put rocks on all of these already. I just need sticks. So I need 239 sticks. Oh, there's cannibals over there too. Yeah, those the Armsies or Virginias, I didn't see what it was. They've been coming around a lot. That's like the third one. And I might have to, like, I don't know if I could go to sleep actually. Actually, I don't want to because then I'll be at the night. But yeah, I have to like come all the way up here. Oh, look, there it is. To hide from it so it doesn't see me. Do I have s how much sticks? I got six. And I have to go pretty far to get some sticks. This is actually taking a long time. So I don't know what I'm gonna do because for me it's been a long. I think it's like an hour or two just trying to get these rocks, hiding from all these guys and doing all that stuff. So I don't know what I'm gonna do after this. I don't know if I'm gonna end it because it hasn't been long at all, and I don't want this to be like super short. So I have to figure out what to do because I still have a whole bunch to get. It's gonna be hard. Where's that thing at? I think it was a Virginia. Did it come up here? Hope not. Okay, it's time to place this. And yeah, I guess that's just what I'm gonna be doing for maybe half an hour. I don't know. It's taking a while. So I'll give you guys an update once I'm. I guess once I'm done with this side of the wall, and then I'll need a little bit more to for the other one. So I'll see you guys in a little. Okay, so I only need one more little wall. Like, is it a trap? Little wall spike thing on that side. And then I just need the front. But I might do the front off video and then or do it in between episodes and then just think about what to do in the next episode. What I kind of been thinking is get some like snowshoes or something and then just kind of explore the snow area because I haven't done that at all. So I think that would be kind of cool. And then there's like the wild boars. I think I've fought in some before in a few episodes, but they don't fight back unless it's not like the one with the tusks, because there's like some that I guess are the babies or the I don't know what they are, but they don't have tusks. And I got close to them and they would just run away. So either they're not as aggressive anymore, or that's not the one that attacks. So yeah, I just need 10 more sticks and we're good to go on that side. And we need 150 more sticks, which is a lot, but I guess it kind of goes fast. It took me about like 20 or so minutes to from where I was at that side. But what I also been thinking of doing is kind of I don't know, putting like another layer of walls aside from this, like out there somewhere, like that has a good amount of space between the traps and that wall. So that way, I don't know though, 'cause then I don't want to just waste all that like logs on something that's not really gonna be that good, 'cause if it's just gonna get destroyed, then I don't really want that. So I don't know. I don't know what to do, 'cause I don't like how they could just walk in over here and pretty much destroy everything. So yeah, I need 140 more sticks, which I am gonna do off recording and stuff, like I said, and just think about what I'm gonna do in the next few episodes, because I don't want to end it, 'cause I want to know what's inside that behind that door. Like, oh my God, I don't know if that's the door that people were talking about that they couldn't do, but then again, I don't know if they were talking about multiplayer or non-multiplayer, 'cause it is different. So I don't know. I might just have it like kind of on pause if there's like nothing else to do. Unless there's like an update that brings other stuff than just that cave to do, then I'll like hop on and do some cool stuff that update brought. So yeah, that's pretty much it. What else is there? Yeah, that's it. Okay, thanks for watching. Yeah, peace out.